The point of food is that it gives our body the fuel and the energy that it needs. That's what the calories are for. Calories are gas for your fuel tank. It's what keeps your organs running. That's what the calories do. It gives your cells energy. And then the nutrients that are in the food, the macronutrients.